The effective area, AE, is lambda squared d over 4 pi. And so we just need to plug in 1.64 that we just calculated for d. And we can write our answer in terms of square wavelengths. So we can just evaluate 1.64 divided by 4 pi, and we get 0.13 lambda squared. In part C, find the effective radius, REFF, in terms of lambda. And this is for a circular area that is equivalent to the effective aperture or area of the antenna.